Right now, Republican presidential candidate Ben Carson is all over the Bay Area.
He's making stop at bookstores as part of his book tour. Earlier today, the retired neurosurgeon signed books at stores in Tampa and Clearwater. And tonight, he is in Lakeland, and that is where Holly Bounds is joining us live tonight. A lot of people lining up early to see this man.
Oh, a lot is an understatement. Good evening to you, Keith. I heard someone say he's like a machine, and that is true. He is nonstop signing these books. There are a lot of people. We're talking about 1,000 people. That line started forming around noon.
I wanted to make sure that I get in ahead of the line. It's going to be a long, long line.
It's hot out here, but this is the hot place to be.
Next to meeting John Glenn, the astronaut, in person, this is right up there with it.
These people braved the heat for hours to meet the man many of them started admiring long before he landed the spot as the top GOP candidate for president.
15 years ago, I met Ben Carson through videos that I used in my teen parent classroom here in Lakeland, and I was so impressed with him as an individual and his focus on education for our girls that it just held in my mind.
Carol Huey has her friend Marissa Green here by her side.
With his surge in the polls recently, we knew we needed to get here at a good time so we can get in line, get our book signed, say hello, and exit.
They stepped in line just after 2 for the 6 o'clock signing. Green took vacation time from work for the opportunity to spend a few seconds with Dr. Ben Carson.
Because this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I mean, if he makes it on the Republican ticket and ultimately becomes president, I want to say that I was here during his stop in Lakeland.
Now, I said a few seconds, but it's more like 1 second. As soon as someone tries to take a picture, they are ushered out of here, so it is going quite fast. Again, about 1,000 people to go through here tonight in Lakeland. Stacey?
So here's the question, Holly. How long is it going to last?
Well, the workers here tell me about 2 hours, but one lady said she's here all night. So just as long as he is going to stick around, a lot of people around here are waiting to take pictures and say their hellos.
All right. Holly Bounds live in Lakeland tonight. Thank you.